Good morning, everybody. It's a rainy day here at the start of Friday, and today we're on the rail to go to the airport so that we can pick up our rental car and then we can take off and head off on our literary road trip. So we're actually headed off to Ely, Minnesota, the small town that I have my story set in. And we're gonna make pit stops along the way, so that I hope you join us throughout the day. I'm gonna be making videos and posting. I'll talk to you later. Bye.